Salam sejahtera. Para penduduk Pasir Ris Punggol GRC, terima kasih atas sokongan anda selama ini. Kami sepasukan diketuai SM Teo bersedia untuk terus berkhidmat kepada anda. Untuk kehidupan kita, pekerjaan kita dan masa hadapan kita. Undilah kami, undilah PAP.
亲爱的白沙榜儿，选民们，我们今天站在这里团结一致，希望能够得到您的信赖和支持。我们会努力地创造一个安居乐业的白沙榜儿，请投我们人民行动党一票，一起守护生命，保障工作，共创未来。
Para penduduk Pasir Ris Punggol, terima kasih kepada anda untuk sokongan anda selama ini. Saya harap pasukan PAP kami boleh mendapat sokongan anda sekali lagi untuk berkhidmat untuk semua para penduduk Pasir Ris Punggol. 亲爱的白沙榜儿的居民, 感谢大家这多年来 给我们大力的支持，我希望行动党的团队能得到再次你们的大力支持跟信任，为您服务。 Dear residents of Pasir Ris Punggol, thank you for your support for the PAP team over so many years. We have seen your children grow and your grandchildren as well. We hope to continue to work with you in the years ahead. This COVID crisis is the most serious crisis that I've encountered in my 40 years of public service. We need a trusted and able government now so that we can see this crisis through together. Here in Pasir Ris Punggol, we have assembled and offer you a diverse team with new energy and ideas and experience. I will be asking, with your support, Cheryl Taha and Desmond Tan to join me in Pasir Ris so that the three of us will look after our residents in Pasir Ris. And I will be asking, with your support, Yeo Wan Ling and Dr. Janil, whom you know well, to serve our residents in Punggol together with our colleague Sun Xueling in Punggol West constituency so that we can develop Punggol in an integrated way. And all of us promise to serve you for the future. Please vote for us. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Dear residents of Pasir Ris Punggol GRC, my name is Lim K. Chiao Jerry, and my friends call me Simon Lim. On behalf of my party, People's Voice, I'd like to say a heartfelt thank you to all the residents who have loved us, helped us, and support us in all that we do and believed in us. People's Voice is a new political party, but we are not a stupid, irresponsible, or troublemaker party. Many things under the PAP have gone wrong in recent times. There are too many to mention. The COVID-19 is one recent example still very clear in our memory. When things go wrong in our country, and for our citizens to keep quiet, pretend, look the other way, never mind about this and that when human lives are at stake. That is not good citizenry. That is the mentality and attitude of sheep and slave. We are not sheep and slaves in Singapore. Please support us. The PAP started many years ago also as an opposition party. The people at that time took a chance with them, and the rest is history. Please believe in people's voice. Please support people's voice. I thank you very much.
Good afternoon. My name is Prabhu, and please vote for people's voice. People's voice is your choice. It's about putting people first, ordinary people, the decent, honest, hardworking people. The message is clear, folks. Putting people's first. Let's make Singapore our home again. Let's regain our dignity, our country, and our future. Thank you.
Okay, that's all.
Yeah, go.
Salam sejahtera. Salam sejahtera kepada para pengundi Pasir Ris Punggol. Nama saya Muhammad Nasir bin Ismail. Kami di dalam People's Voice telah menjalankan kerja-kerja groundworks di Pasir Ris Punggol selama lebih kurang setahun lebih. Dan kami tahu masalah para pengundi kita. Jadi saya harap para pengundi dapat mengundi kami supaya kami dapat menjalankan kerja.
Adjust on your mic. Adjust your mic. Adjust your mic.
Yeah.
Huh?
Is it on?
Oh, no, no. Adjust your mic. Adjust.
Yeah.
Okay, adjust your
just
mic.
Just when you come center.
Just when you come center.
Okay. Very good.
I speak first?
Yes, please.
Okay. Can you start in?
Okay. 亲爱的白沙榜鹅集选区选民，你们好！过去13年，我们每次大选过后都没有离开你们，而且不离不弃的更加努力的为你们服务，因为我们的党相信，居民的利益永远摆在我们的之上，对，尤其是对年长者以及弱势的群体。 过去5年来，我们在白沙榜鹅集选区总共的启动了7个免费的分饭服务站，提供给我们的年长者以及弱势群体，还有附近做工的打油工人以及保安跟扫地工人。对于新加坡人民所面对的问题，我们对新加坡的松 宽松的移民政策，使新加坡年轻人要找到一份好的工作，面对种种的挑战和困难，生活成本飙升，中央公积金储蓄看到数字摸不到钞票，过着毫无尊严的退休生活，以及新加坡不平等的差距扩大等等的政策，我们会在国会里代表你们 发出你们的声音，为你们争取你们的权利，请摸摸你们的良心。自独立以来，至今55年，你们的生活水准有达到类似水平吗？
还有不要随意相信那些只会花言巧语、平时见不到踪影、大选来才出现的，并口口声声说要为你们争取福利的政客，因为你们选的议员不只是当议员，而且还要管理你们的市政理事会，确保你们的日常生活不受影响，还有你们的钱不会随意的耗掉。请给我们民主联盟机会，让我们一起保护我们的权利，请投新加坡民主联盟一票。
Salam sejahtera rakyat Singapura. Sentuh hati, tanya pada diri sendiri, kenapa SGA mau berada di Pasir Ris Punggol, kawasan undi Pasir Ris Punggol? Sebabnya mudah. SGA sudah berada di Pasir Ris Punggol selama 13 tahun. Kita sudah berjalan bersama-sama, rumah ke rumah. Kita prihatin dan mendengar masalah-masalah, keluhan-keluhan masyarakat di sana. Jadi itulah yang kami perlukan daripada kamu.
Pasir Ris Punggol residents, thank you once again for your support. We look forward to your support in this general election. Vote for SDA.